Who died from Microsoft? Microsoft co-founder Paul Allen died from complications of non-Hodgkin's lymphoma on Monday afternoon. Allen's Vulcan Inc. announced that he died in Seattle at 65 years old. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.